since we're using shell pasta, I try to make it the same, like roughly the same size as the shells. See, this one has a lot of seeds in it, but the last ones that I used didn't, I don't know, it just worked out pretty well. But it's fine.